Good evening. I'm a member of Box of Clowns. As some of you may know, we usually perform without context. This next piece, however, demands it. Box of Clowns, our name is entirely ironic, as you may know. We work without borders, and we take this very seriously. We make theater. Promiscuous, seditious, innocuous theater. We've attracted a large following, a flock of people, things, ideas, that have been deemed dangerous by people, government people, in a tall building on a hill, guarded by men in fancy ties. They send us communication in letter form, forms, the paper bondage the government loves to enchant us with. They tell us that our work that we have built with our blood, guilt, and salt doesn't belong to us. It belongs to them. They have told us that we must pay our pound of flesh every year. We have to cut them a check. A tax. Rhyme for tax, right? So we've had to make a very serious decision. Either we give in and feed this big corporate machine we are a part of, or revolt. We have chose to be revolting. We waltz right into the office of that tax preparer, that man. Instead of handing him our receipts, which we have had burned in effigy, we perform the piece that you are about to see. The raw emotion may be disturbing for some of you. Indeed, our tax preparer did not survive. We perform for you our message to the IRS, titled, Let It Go.
Ha ha ha!